Hi everyone, this is Ash, and how's it going? Today, I shall be reviewing another US model train wagon, and this is the Atlas 4-bay hopper in the Polysar livery, of which this could be one of the premium models from Atlas, and I do like their range. And on the side of the box, the item number is -20000441 ACF5701 plastics in the Polysar livery, and the road number is 97603. And unlike most conventional boxes that I have, this one opens from the base to the front, and the lid just simply folds up like that. As you can probably see, this is a very, very nicely detailed wagon, and I will be looking forward to using this on future test trains when I do reviews of future American locomotives that will be joining my fleet this year. Although, without giving too much away, I do have a locomotive or two that I will be reviewing at the weekend, so stay tuned for that. But meanwhile, I'm just going to place the wagon on the track and I shall give you some close-ups. I do apologise if I am a bit rusty, as I've not done a review for a while due to other commitments in my life, but now that I've repositioned the wagon, let's zoom in on the front end. Just like with the majority of my wagons, you do get the sprung-loaded knuckle-type couplers, and I do prefer these to the older horn types, as I do have some rolling stock that I've recently acquired with the horn-type couplers, although I will review those later on as soon as the replacement couplers arrive, as they will be part of my new trains that I intend to assemble, which will all become clear around Easter, all being well. You have got the ladders, the coupling, you've got the metal type wheels, and I have done a test run of this wagon in a consist, and I can say that the handling is very, very good. The wagon is very lifelike, as you've got the walkways and the hatches on the top, complete with a Polysar branding. And all the other details and features on the wagon. So, that's all there is to cover for this wagon. If you have any comments or questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below. And thank you for watching. My final score for this wagon, I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10. And once again, thank you for watching.